They put the tight end over on Alex Highsmith's side, and it looks like Watt is one-on-one.
Burrow. That's complete for a first down.